Hello, in front of me I've got MioMivue 785 Dashcam. In this video I'll show you how to reset your camera. In the beginning, let's locate the reset button. And now prepare a tool, for example the speak to open SIM card trays. Now insert this tool into the slot, press it and hold for around 5 seconds. Now your camera should be reset. This process helps if your camera freezes or has some glitches. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.